Hey everyone, welcome back to Hashtag 60 Seconds with Sean Sweiter. Topic for today is focus on the path. How often in life do we focus on the negatives? We tell our brain, don't think about all the things that are going to go wrong. Don't think about, you know, the past experiences that have led us to believe something won't happen. Your brain can't comprehend the negative. The brain will automatically go to those negatives if that's what we're thinking about. What I'll recommend today is focus on the path. Focus on what you can control. Focus on where the journey needs to go, where you want to go in your life. So if it's your career, if it's work each and every day, don't focus on the negatives. Your brain will go there, and that will hold you back. Focus on the positives. Focus on the path ahead. Your brain will follow you. Till next time, guys, take care.